And now, ABC News is now projecting that there will be a runoff between incumbent Democrat Senator Raphael Warnock and Republican challenger Herschel Walker. We broke during this newscast, sources with the Secretary of State's office were beginning preparations for a runoff. The runoff is set for December 6th, and we'll guide you through the race every day until we have a winner.